Hi children, in previous class you have learned about objective pronouns, right? Objective pronouns. See, in your workbook there are some activity regarding objective pronouns in page number 13. Okay, page number 13, I request you to open your workbook page number 13. Okay, fill in the blanks with the appropriate object pronouns. See, there are some sentences, incomplete sentences are there. You have to complete the sentences by using objective pronouns. Okay, see, I'm hungry. These noodles are for dash. We have to fill with the objective pronouns. Okay, I'm hungry. These noodles are for me. Me is the objective pronoun. See, for is preposition. Already we have learned yesterday, objective pronouns comes after a action, verbs or a preposition. Right, here for is a preposition. Right, me is the objective pronoun. And do you really like your neighbors? This is a question. And answer is yes, I like them. I like them. Them is the objective pronoun and like is a action verb. Right? It is a action verb. And next, she always writes letter to her grandmother. She is very fond of Dash. She is very fond of her grandmother. We can call. We can write the pronoun, objective pronoun, her. Okay. She always writes letter to her grandmother. She is very fond of her. Of is preposition. After preposition, we can write the objective pronoun, that is her. Okay. Next. I am very good at math, but my sister is not so fond of each. Max. See, pronouns we use in the place of, instead of nouns we can write pronoun. Okay, here she is not so fond of math. Max. Okay, Max, in the place of Max we can use the pronoun each. Right, it. And after of we wrote it. Of is a preposition, right? And we love grandpa. We like spending time with Dash. With grandpa. For grandpa, which preposition which pronoun we can use? We can use him, right? We love grandma. Sorry, grandpa. We like spending time with him. And mom, where are you? I can't see you. Right. Mom, where are you? I can't see you. See is an action verb. Right. See is an action verb. And after action verb, we wrote the pronoun, that is you. Right. Next. Have you met my friends? No, I have never met them. I have never met them. Instead of friends, instead of that noun we used the objective pronoun they, them, right? THEM, them. And met is an action verb. After action verb without the objective pronoun, that is them. See, that was the first activity. And please turn over the page number 14. One more activity is there. Rewrite the following sentences using object pronouns in place of the underlined words and phrases. See, in each sentence there are some underlined words. We have to write objective pronouns for them. Okay. See, did you invite Megan and Ryan? Did you invite Megan and Ryan? For Megan and Ryan we have to write objective pronoun. Two persons are there. We can use them there. Right. Them. 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 Did you invite them? Right. Next. Paul doesn't like Morgan. So Paul did not select Morgan for the basketball team. See, Paul doesn't like Morgan. Morgan is a girl, right? Morgan, Paul. So Paul did not select Morgan. Paul did not select. Instead of Morgan, we have to write there her. Her. Paul did not select her. H E R her. Okay. Her for the basketball team. And next, you cannot feed the bread to the birds and the bread is stale. The bread is stale. See here, you cannot feed the bread to the birds. And as the bread, instead of bread, we have to use pronoun, objective pronoun, that is it. Bread is a thing now. It is a thing, right? So we can use the it. You cannot feed the bread to the birds as it is a stale. And next, we really liked the movie. The movie was hilarious. We really liked the movie. Instead of movie, we have to write the objective pronoun, that is it. Okay, it. We really liked the movie and it was hilarious. And the last sentence, Mary is meeting Paul. She wants to discuss the homework with Paul. Paul is a boy, right? Instead of Paul, we have to write their objective pronoun. Mary is meeting Paul. She wants to discuss the homework with him. Him. Him is the objective pronoun what we have to do, use there. Okay, you have to fill this in your workbook. I will send these answers along with this video. You have to fill these answers. Page number 13 and 14. Okay, fill it neatly and send to me. Okay.